In this video, we will learn how to change mouse cursor on Windows 10. So let's begin. So to change mouse cursor on Windows 10, just go to your start and type in here for control panel. So here it is, just go and open it. Once you are here, just go and click on this search control panel at the top. So just go and click on that. And here type in for mouse. So here it is, mouse. Just go and click on this. Once you are here, just go and click on this pointers tab. Just go and click on that. And here, under the schemes, we have different types of mouse cursors. So for example, just go and select any of the mouse cursor you want. And here under the customize, it would give multiple options of this mouse under different conditions. For example, when you go for the help select, it gives a mouse cursor this option. When it is busy, it gives this option. So just go and you have to select any one of these. So just go and select any one of these. So just go after that, just go and click on apply. Click OK. And here you can see the mouse cursor has changed. So hope by doing so, your issue will be resolved. But before you go, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.